Nomos Glashutte are based in Glashutte, Saxony, in Germany. And the brand has earned a very good reputation in quite a short period of time for making great quality watches at very accessible money. They incorporate Bauhaus design, and interestingly, they incorporate manufacturing movements. One of the watches that I'm going to start talking about is this particular piece. It's called the Tangente. This model is actually the Tangente Datum. It has a date function at 6 o'clock. And just above it, on a snailed counter, is a small seconds display. This particular watch has Arabic numerals on the even hours, and it has battens shown on the odd numbered hours. It has blued hands, thermally blued hands, and one of the things about it is that it's very clean, very legible. There's no ambiguity about what time it is. The profile of the watch is very slender. It sits very, very comfortably on the wrist. If you actually turn the watch over, purists will be indulged with a fantastic view. If you look at the movement, it's hand-wound. It's a mechanical movement, and you'll see that you've got beautiful decoration on the bridge work. It's what we call glashutte ribbing. A little bit like the Swiss call Côte de Genève, but with its own unique character. As I say, the watch is manual wound, which necessitates typically winding the watch every morning. If you actually also look on this particular one, it has that nice detail on the ratchet wheel, which is actually featuring a solarization motif. The beauty of this watch is that it's understated, it's elegant. It has a timeless quality. To complement the watch, it also comes on this lovely strap. The strap is actually made of it's called a shell cadogan Horween strap, and it actually gets softer with time, it becomes more malleable. It has a lovely quality to it. I think Nomos Glashutte makes some incredible watches. And the second one that I want to show you today is, rather than a hand-wound watch or a manual-wound watch, is a self-winding watch. The Nomos Zurich Blaugold, Blue Gold, is an automatic watch, and it's a little bit larger in profile than the last one. It has a small seconds display here at 6 o'clock. And one of the things that's almost quite beguiling about this timepiece is the way the dial interfaces with light. It has this lovely shimmering effect. If you also turn it over, again, a beautiful movement is revealed. The exhibition case back shows you an openwork oscillating mass, which winds around, capturing movement of the wearer's wrist, and basically transfers that energy to the mainspring, which ultimately powers the watch. In addition, you'll see, again, beautiful finishing of the movement with lovely straps, the glashutte ribbing that we talked about before, thermally blued screws, and again, solarization on the ratchet wheel. The strap, again, is made of shell cadogan Horween leather, and for me, it's a beautifully elegant watch. And I think one of the things that I like about Nomos is that they're not pretentious, they're very honest watches, they're very, very well made, they're very affordable considering the specification, and they harness a lot of watchmaking integrity. They have a lot of engineering quality to them. I think they're a great buy. I think they represent probably one of the best watches on the marketplace for that price point, and I'm a huge fan, and I'm not alone in the watch industry.